and Eve had to leave the Garden of Eden.
ये मैंने क्या किया? ये हमेशा मेरे साथ ही क्यों होता है?
Hello, Eve. You look sad today. Where is Adam?
Adam's not here. He's mad at me because I made him eat the fruit.
Then what? You ate the fruit?
I told you right, she'll eat it.
Don't worry, Eve. He's soon going to talk to you.
I really hope so. I miss him.
Yes, I know how that feels. When I miss my husband, I go talk to the lion's stomach.
Hey, shush. Eve, dear. I mean, dear. At least your husband is living. Go talk to him.
Adam, are you still mad at me?
Of course, yes. It's only because of you that I lost my father.
But he was my father too.
Eve, nobody wants you, see? Even your husband hates you now. Go away.
You please go away. I'm so done with you.
Why should I go away? Nobody wants you. Everybody wants me. You go away. Bye.
You're right.
Adios, Eve. Adios.
Full accent? Eva, what is so special about her? Is it because she has limbs and I don't?
No, dear. Limbs or no limbs, you will always be my darling. Okay.
My beautiful creature. I want you to help my children, Adam and Eve.
I lost my father, guys, all because of Eve.
You didn't lose your father. He's still there, looking out for you.
And don't blame Eve.
Even you knew it was the forbidden fruit.
Yes, but...
But your ego got in the way. Be humble like his pigs.
You're right. It was my fault as well. Should I apologize?
Yes! She's your best friend, yeah?
Eve!
I am going away from all of you.
तुसी जा रहे हो तुसी ना जाओ
नहीं मैं जाऊंगी
माफ कर दो मुझे ईव मुझे छोड़ के मत जाओ गलती तो मेरी भी थी ना
सच्ची
हाँ जी सच्ची This calls for a celebration.
Yes, my love. What would you like to have? Machli curry or dukrama?
I'll have both.